There we go. There we go, folks. I think we're here. I think we're on. I think we're live.
Now,
here with Mouse at the park. And, of course, Lippy's here, and we've got a growing crowd. No, it really does kind of blur it. It's not a great lens, I'm afraid. I had hopes when I bought it, but this works fine. It isn't quite as broad fielded, but,
yeah.
You know, I don't get the blur.
I gotta do my pin up right here. I'm not the normal object fighter, I'm sideways. So.
That's fine. I'm not normal either, but, oh, well, occupier, I don't know.
All right, now.
And at any given time, Mrs. Mack might actually be on watching. I set her up with it, so we'll see.
Hopefully she is.
There we go. I see you, Opie. Okay. Well, I'm up. I don't know if anybody knows it yet, but let me throw this away. Just one second. Let me throw this away. Hi, you look awfully familiar. Yes, yes, we were since streaming you lately. No problem, you know.
You guys ready for today or what?
About as ready as we can be. Short and sleep, but other than that.
Tell me about it, yes.
That night. And she was right. I may need to tie down the hat, but.
I just bought these earmuffs. They're a goner. They're going in the East River. I know it. They're going to blow right off my head.
Really?
I don't know. They look more secure than my hat. Oh, yes, of course. It is. It's very lippy color.
Are you up to here now?
I'm technically up. No one has responded to me yet, but I'm up. So.
Sharp says, hi, Matt.
Okay.
Sharp says, hi, Matt.
Okay, I'm up. Hi, and hi.
There you go. You got it all covered.
I'm doing my best.
Yeah, I think I'll be having a little computer trouble.
I was a little rushed this morning, or this afternoon, because last time I came here, I hardly touched traffic at all. This time I came in, there was lots of traffic, and it just didn't occur to me.
Nothing. I was looking at D&H, returning my battery, which now is in Mouse's backpack because I thought I had a problem with it again, but it's not. So I got the smaller, the 4000 on right now.
Uh-huh.
And, Jake, what were you saying about if you can hook your cell phone up to a wireless Wi-Fi, you'll get a better screen?
Like a hotspot.
Yeah.
So I'm just trying to get a hotspot because the picture will be better.
The picture on this would be better?
Yeah, much better.
See, they told me that I didn't need a hotspot unless I had like a laptop or something.
Yeah, that's what they told me too.
You have an iPhone. You have an iPhone.
Yeah, I have an iPhone. Yeah.
Okay.
I do lose it from time to time.
See if the picture's better.
Do you have one?
No, not yet. I'm gonna try to get one.
It's a big jump.
See how good this is.
Well, you're having something in May, right?
Yeah, May Day.
How many? Like, I gotta find people marching.
We don't know. It's building. People have been talking about it and working on it for several months now.
Wow.
So there's supposed to be a very large turnout.
Yeah.
Oh, pardon me. I'm live here. I don't want to point it at you unless you want to be on live.
What type of camera is that?
This is an iPhone.
Oh, it is?
See in the back?
Oh, okay. That's
it just snaps into this holder.
Oh, wow.
So I can put it on the on the stick here.
Anything going on next week?
Honestly, I don't know. I'm a little out of
doing something for Friday.
I wouldn't be at all surprised. I've been doing this like once a week, and I sort of go by it once a week. I figure out what's next week.
I'll be going to have Jesus Christ.
She's gonna help me out.
Him with a crisis occupation or something.
Perhaps.
Because he was the ultimate occupier.
Well,
99%.
Personally, I wouldn't count on him, but that's me. Do we have a problem? Okay, brother, take care.
We're going to try something new here.
No, I was talking to that fella.
I don't know if I'll know.
You won't know. The viewers will know. Yeah, the viewers will have to tell you. You're going to have to.
Okay, I see it. Procaster issues.
Yeah.
Well, there's a bunch of occupiers coming down from Union Square, so I didn't have to rush quite as much as I did. But that's okay. They're in my pack. Hang on, folks. I got to pull something out of my pack. It'll take me a moment. Let's look at the sky. Stay with me. I'll be right back. Back in a moment. Don't feel too lost there. Steep vertical view. Let's try and get back to the horizontal. And there we go. I hear you, Obi. Well, as I mentioned before, Mrs. Mack may actually be on and watching at any given time, especially later on if she starts getting worried. And that would be a first. So we'll see what happens. And it's a crispy, chill day here. I keep calling it morning, but it isn't. It's because I did get enough sleep and I haven't really woken. But here we are. Crowd grows slowly. Well, let's see how many people come down from Union Square. Let's hope it's a good crowd. A little windy. My hat might take a walk. We'll see. A little flight. Did last week briefly. Just hope it doesn't go off the bridge or anything silly like that. But it is crispy. But these earmuffs don't look that silly feeling the breeze. Hi, I didn't really get to meet you. Yes, Angry, good to see you. I was told you were here last time, and I didn't really connect, so good to see you here.
What is everybody streaming to?
We're streaming to Ustream channels, which are private. We've locked them, so nobody can watch them but us. So, and then we're capping that and onto Occupy Earth.
Occupy Earth.
Yeah.
What is the other possibility?
The other possibilities are locked. No, because Ustream charges by how many people watch. So if I'm successful, all of a sudden I owe them money. And I don't have... Yeah, but we have the free channel at Livestream. They donated it to us as an Occupy group. Yes, we lucked out. We weren't sure at first, and then all our followers called them and emailed them, and next thing we knew, we had the premium. So that was, it was really awesome. Well, we have two. Lippy and myself are the ground crew right now. We just got another mod in named Sharp Canines, and she's out in Vancouver, but she's probably going to do some streaming for us too. So we're expanding slowly.
Getting a little tired of the bald eagle nest.
We don't really show that stuff. We're generally trying to stay on topic, but don't get me wrong. We check it once in a while.
Well, it's available on the internet.
Yes, it is. Absolutely, sure. There's the eagles. There were owls. That's it. Yeah, that's cool. I'm all for that. I was watching the owls for a while.
It's just that when you do three things on one screen, it gets really small.
No, I understand. Personally, don't do it that often, but every now and then, if you really get like one event where you got three views, it's not so bad. But you know, it can get really hard to see. I agree, at least for these old eyes. But like,
you go full screen, then you don't see the chat.
Right, but the two streams don't work too badly. A split screen, you know, that's what we're doing now. We have Lippy on one and me on the other side, and it works out pretty well.
Do you see the same chat?
No, I see the chat that's in the Ustream channel, all right? And my mods, like, opinionated, are telling me what's going on in the room and you know, questions from people and that sort of thing. So it works out. It works out pretty neatly.
I have a letter or email into GoPro. I was using a GoPro to film.
Mm-hmm.
I lost it at one of the actions. But they just got a Wi-Fi for GoPro.
And okay.
The thing I like about it is that you can wear it on your head, turn it on, and then just sort of get that.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool.
But for me, it's just a personal thing, but it's harder for me to feel like I'm in the action.
Yeah, I know.
Filming the action. It's like,
I go back and forth. Part of the time I feel kind of distant and just observing, and there's other times I get upset and I sort of become part of it myself.
Right.
You know, when I see the cops beating up somebody, I yell. Right. I can't help it.
No, I'm so glad that people are filming and screaming. It's just, I have a hard time figuring out how I would do that. Like,
if you wanted to hook up and stream, you can either stream for yourself, but you take a chance on and getting charges and stuff. Or if you wanted, you could stream for us or some other outfit. There's other groups.
Yeah.
So.
I think what we've seen with like OWS NYC and Acapella and others.
Right.
That people get very dedicated.
Yes.
It's not sustainable. It just isn't.
It's difficult. It is difficult. We've been doing this for 6 months now. And the strain, you can tell there's a strain there. You know, it takes a lot out of you.
So the more at all the ends. Better.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
As the spring comes on, there are going to be more and more events.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah. I'm a wimp about cold. I was surprised I got myself out here.
Well, I wanted to start making buttons for us and said, I survived the winter.
That reminds me. I have an Occupy Earth button.
Oh, wow.
They don't have the... I did it wrong. Oh, I didn't get the text on it, but next batch will have text on them. But now they look cool, you know. That's our logo.
Walking up here, I was thinking, we need to make caps or hats with OWS on them. Or
that would be cool, T-shirts. Yeah.
That's
we're thinking of making...
Fox mask,
yeah.
Pretty identifiable.
That is true, yes.
Just so we can find each other in the crowd.
No, I understand.
Although, you know, we have a group called Occupy Staten Island, where I'm from. They rarely come out to OWS. I literally live within walking distance of the park.
I understand. That's cool.
So I don't understand why more people can't get out there.
Well, for me, it's like an hour drive, and then you hit traffic in New York.
But.
Yeah, I'm in North Jersey.
Earth just said hi.
There you go.
I know. I'm going to disappear to like the front. I always stay in the front of the march because I don't want to get kettled, and I can keep an eye on the police.
The last march, I tried to keep out in front. I had the banner for blocks and blocks, and then the cops moved, and I went to view it. The next thing I know, I never got back to the front again.
That's what I mean.
How easy is it?
Yeah.
So that's what I mean. The mainstream media makes like. We look out in front,
mm-hmm.
and then there's the banner. There's also what I call the peloton, like from bicycle racing.
Okay, yeah, I know what you mean.
That there's a group of occupiers that stays out front,
mm-hmm.
that whenever we see a chance to close the street down and grab a street, we'll take the street.
Yeah,
right.
I was
noticing that.
Last weekend,
right.
God, that march went on forever.
And we all, that was killer. It just kills me physically, that's all.
And then I realized,
No. We did it. Absolutely, we did it.
We did it in Brooklyn, which is how we finally got to
the I remember when I was out at the front watching them do it. It was really cool.
That's what you should be doing in your medical condition. Hang out at a park.
Yeah. Well, if we could just... I think, not Union Square, I think we should have occupied Washington Square Park. It's one of my favorite parks.
I love Washington.
I grew up here, so, yeah. I grew up in the village, so Washington Square, that's why I played there as a little kid.
Although, if they close the park at night, then it's just a sidewalk, open sidewalk.
Closing the park down.
Oh, that's the problem. Now they're going to close anything we show up at.
I think we should start marching to the parks because they're in progress.
That's not the worst idea.
Right.
That's not the worst idea.
I'm working with the Town Square people. I connected them up with there's an Occupy Bronx people.
Uh-huh. Oh,
I'm
yeah.
originally from the Bronx, so I will be there, my old stomping ground.
Yeah,
and there's a beautiful
Bronx
park there, Dan Collins
the
Park.
Stop and frisk.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
yes,
yeah.
they're big on
a lot
that.
Of marches there. And that's why I don't like the F the police stuff, but I don't have the same background.
That's right.
So, but I don't like to see it in Occupy Wall Street. But when they do stop the police, I understand it better.
And in Brooklyn, with the Illuminator last weekend, F the Police was Film the Police. Everyone was wearing Film the Police.
Yeah, that's my new meme. Film the Police. It all started that for me. Film the Police.
See you later.
Yeah, I'm going to get out there. And I'm going to try and stay towards the front, too, but I don't know.
Yeah. I figure I start at the front, I'm doing well. From then on, anything goes, you know. But you realize we're supposed to gather on the other side of the bridge at the end of the march.
Cadman
Plaza.
The whole bridge?
Apparently.
Well, there's a group that's going to march to meet us, and then march back.
Oh, they're going to come over?
Back.
See,
and
then we'll march around.
I thought about parking in Brooklyn. This is going to be a long time. This is going to be an ATM and cab ride.
It could be.
So gather up, because I'm not up to it, and you're not up to it.
Well,
the last week I walked on...
Take the R train back over here, or...
You can't... Are you crazy?
What, you don't like the train?
Well, I don't like trains.
Was that your first subway ride?
No, but I don't like it.
Not the first, no.
Your spine is not stable right now. Those trains go back, and the vibration will kill you. Yeah. That's what gave me my neck injury, was a vibration on... it was very bad weather, and I was driving in the wind, and...
I should show you my arrest video from N17. I ended up on my back with my sign staring up in the sky, and the police dragged me away by my head.
Oh, my God.
It was pretty bad.
Yeah, that's bad.
Somebody sent me this Russian film of it. It's just, like, I've never actually seen the footage of me being arrested, and it looks so different than you remember.
It's not a pretty sight. I got pictures of my niece being arrested.
No,
we
none of it's
we
pretty.
We don't let my mother see it.
Yeah.
We don't let grandma see it, because she will...
So, naturally.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm very proud of it. Like, I would show it to everyone.
That's different.
Send it over to her. Get it on the
Shit.
No, I think, you know, like, I was arrested in the 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, every decade, yeah.
Every decade?
I've managed to avoid it so far.
I think after you've done it successfully and you've been through the...
Oh, I'm sure it isn't that.
You feel like you've accomplished something.
No, I'm sure you do. I'm
and the
sure.
solidarity in the jail cell. Is
oh, I've heard.
I do not want solidarity in the jail cell.
Yeah.
Where my niece was taken after, I don't know where the hell she was, up in the 80s with rats and urine on the floor.
Oh, no, you want to get arrested down here because then you go to one police
department. No, see, no, they took her from... Yeah,
you gotta be careful.
Right, they shipped because she went to Bellevue, and they took her everywhere for 24 hours. It was not good.
Like I said, I was arrested on my 50th birthday, and I had 100 guys singing happy birthday to me.
Oh, you're arrested on my 50th birthday, and he had 100 guys in the jail cell singing happy birthday.
So that's
that's hard to beat. Yeah, I'm sure.
Saying how special it is to be arrested. I haven't had many special experiences in life, and I'm going to hope to avoid that one. However,
so far, me too, yeah.
If it is something that I feel like I'm take me, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't want to be so stupid, like, you know.
Well, this is the problem. This is the problem with the way that we do things right now is that we march and march and march and march, and eventually we get kettled, and so everybody on the march gets arrested, even if they had no prior intention.
Right.
Most organizations will make the distinction between people who want to get arrested and people who don't,
right.
And you have an opportunity to split up and then work coordinated. So that's what I like about spring training right now. That's a real effort to try to coordinate what we're doing.
So I have to get to one of those.
Yeah, and I think that, like, not everybody who's going to be involved in May Day and afterwards will have been to spring training. So it'll be up to those spring cars people who've been on the marches to help educate everybody.
Yeah, I hear you. I hear
Otherwise,
you.
It's just going to be like this past fall, just pandemonium.
Yeah.
You know, which I like pandemonium.
A little
I
pandemonium
like
is good, yeah.
Every
traffic
just gets arrested every decade after flying.
I call myself an aspiring anarchist. Like,
aspiring anarchist.
Someday I hope to be a full-on anarchist. Actually more of a social democrat.
Okay, you got
Well, you're certainly an activist.
Yes, they need the Earth logo. You're right. Opie says that my earmuffs need an Earth logo on them. You'll notice my earmuffs are leaving the little Pepto pink color.
Pepto pink, yeah.
You look like you have two snowballs. Snowball.
Yeah.
Snap cake.
Yeah, the horrible snap. I mean, yeah.
hey, I'll show you guys. Max was great. We actually do have business cards. He handed to me, though I can't find them right now. But he made these little buttons.
Yeah.
It doesn't say Occupy Earth on it yet, but I'm sure the next batch will.
Yeah, the next batch will. I made an error.
So you also made the press pass?
Yeah, that was easy.
Yeah.
I have Photoshop.
I like that.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice when the cops say, media, do this, media, do that. Yeah, call me media. Makes me feel good.
Yeah, he has an international one here. These, you guys, I don't know if you guys can see it all.
It's hard to focus.
Clear. But anyway, we have...
Here, I have a longer arm.
A little longer.
Let me see if I can... up there.
Try and get it up.
Yeah.
Which is really
important. It gives you an idea.
I have it in my backpack and probably 25 in my pocket.
There we go.
What were they saying when they mic checked just before? I was saying
they were saying there was a group coming from Union Square, so we're waiting for them to get here.
I'm sure Elizabeth wanted.
Put a room around because he and I stream in the same.
Yeah. Okay, well, you know, you're an interesting, you're interesting to us. You live in our channel, so.
Oh, I know.
Well, close enough.
I'm a dedicated chatter.
Yes, I know.
Yes, you are.
And we appreciate that.
My niece, who was here from day one, and her boyfriend was here from day one. They're going to come. I got them the student things.
That's awesome.
And we're going to party.
Yeah, I like that.
That'd be
what's
great.
What's today?
It's June 1st.
Oh, it's wild.
It's in a while. It's cocktails, hors d'oeuvres, dinner, dancing, music.
We should convince them to have a few. No one's ever my
class. I would like to get somebody willing to buy I'm searching for actually family.
Good, Opie. I'm glad something's finally working right. Let's see. I'm going to wander a little bit. Let's see. I'm inspired to see if I can get a bottle of soda or juice that I can carry in my pocket to drink from. Because the bottle of water in my pack, I can't reach while we're marching, so see what I can do. I have to go past the officers. Ooh, I'm scared. Oop. Let's see. Good to see you. Gentlemen, how are you?
Very good. How are you?
Do you have a bottled soda? Oh, sorry. That's
in front of
my door.
It would have been a dog
with
a bite.
Yeah, that's a fact. Let's see. I guess I'll go with the water then. I need a bottle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I catch your buddy?
Just for money, please. Thank you. Real street. You see it? A New York hot dog, folks. How much? For the bottle of water?
$2.
$2. That's one. Two. Thank you, sir. Have a good day. Now, later that cop will probably be beating on people, but right then he acted nice. Poured water all over myself. That's all right. Could be worse. It's going to rain later anyway. Keep getting dehydrated on these trips. There's Jay Ross, our new streaming friend. Step up here, see what things look like. And here we go. Corner of Broadway and Cedar. For a change, there isn't a regiment of police on the other side of the street. That's a nice change. We do have our onlookers. Thank you. already?
Yes,
you're about to do that. This is a friend of mine from the other night.
I'm not available.
You're all invited to join the march, okay? You're nonviolent. Are you nonviolent? Good.
Oh, they
are. Always a crowd around the veterans. Veterans for peace. Finest kind.
Decaf today. Decaf.
Watch for peace. Join us.
Hey, it's better me saying this.
Oh my God.
Let the public know.
We have a lot of people that the government will take care of. We got to study colonialism. We have reasons in there. We have to study
Pardon me, folks, I'm going to be coughing from time to time. I hope I don't blow out anybody's ears accidentally. Have fun, HOSAP. Thanks for watching.
Is this Chicago Park?
Yes. This is Chicago.
I'm here from Texas.
Excuse me?
I'm here from Texas, even though I haven't been here in 18 years.
Well, welcome.
change in 18 years.
Careful. I'm live. So.
Excuse me?
I'm live online. So. It's all right. If you want to be on, it's no problem. I'd just like to let you know.
That's fine. It's okay. I've been here a long time.
Good, good. Well, it's good to see you, really. More than merrier. That's what it's all about. Everybody out to have their say.
Yeah, they do.
Should be an interesting march.
When is it supposed to start?
So? Well, we were supposed to start already, but we're waiting for a group that's coming from Union Square to join us, you know, make it a bit larger. And then we're supposed to march to the Brooklyn Bridge.
Oh, I'm
going to
take your picture.
There we go.
What side are you on?
Occupy Earth.
Occupy Earth. Okay.
Here, I'll give you a card. Oops. There they are.
If I give you one of mine, you might explode. So I'm in the energy interspace.
It's okay, brother.
I've got to make a living somewhere.
We all have our little story secrets, you know. I understand, brother. I understand. Believe me, I have some money coming in from oil. I feel a little guilty about it.
It's called multiple streams.
Yeah, but I have to, you know, my family and all the rest. I can't turn it down. It's not like I'm rich.
Is this all going out over the internet?
Yes, it is on our channel.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, it is. We have the live stream channel at Occupy Earth, and we generally. We have a couple people like myself who will come out like on weekends mostly, but the rest of the time we'll screen capture other feeds from other people. We have a lot of live streamers out here. We're everywhere. If you're here, you can't help it.
Is there a podcast on this later so I can see if I'm out
there? Actually, there probably isn't, but we do, but the video is available.
Oh, okay.
All the film gets saved on the site, so you'd be able to watch it. I need to watch it myself because I don't
know what you're doing.
I don't know what I'm filming most of the time. I had to go home and look at it.
And you're the boss. You're supposed to know what's going on.
Well, not the boss.
Mind leading the blind.
I'm about as blind as I get. Nice to meet you, brother. Nice fellow from Texas. It just shows even people in the nasty energy industry are on our side.
Today, we are a group. Like one.
Out front.
No. No. As he walks away, now he has to do it.
Peeps on the big wheels, rocking it down the road, so we don't dare touch the street because it's illegal for feet to touch the street.
We are the 99%.
Oh yeah.
Nearly running over photographers, but I'm doing my best. Like a tsunami pushing along the debris of humanity before it.
Yeah.
That is what the police say right now. Chopper up there. I don't know if it's a police chopper or a news chopper. Either way, a lot of fuel being burned up there. Catch up.
strike! No work! No school! No shopping!
No shopping!
Take the day off!
Thank you.
like to join us?
We got sold out. got sold out.
They got sold out.
We 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 got sold out.
Probably even hear that chopper on here.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, I'm fully behind the whole
Oh, they've wanted to do this for years.
They never wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, we kind of stole it, right?
Of course we did.
Yeah.
We literally applaud you, but the House of Rest in our own fucking kingdom, in our own castle, and they sold off all the shit.
Yeah, I think what's really good
is this country. It's just a party of these old gods. I think it's manifest in this area, but let us just, like, circle the whole globe.
Take the day off. May 1st, General Strike. You gotta stand for something, or you fall for anything. Stand for something. We're all getting screwed, and you know it. Stand for something.
All I know is that chopper is annoying, and it's definitely watching us.
I don't like these
walls. It's a cattle chute.
It
can't even look over the edge.
There's something weird about this.
May 1st, General Strike! No work, no school,
no housework, no shopping, no banking. Stand for something, shut it down. You don't stand for something, you fall for anything. We've all been duped into this shit. Go buy the new Prada shoes. You need this, you need a fucking iPad. For what? The humans have existed for centuries without this garbage. Thank you, police, for beating us, and beating us, and beating us.
Thank you for wearing out the night sticks on us, you fucking bastards.
May 1st, General Strike. Take the day off, you deserve it.
Commander,
you deserve it. Take the day off. We got soldiers.
let it pass. Let's keep moving. Bump, let it pass. Let's go.
Please move in an orderly fashion.
Police captain has joined the parade. There's the chopper.
Get down, get up, get down.
We are walking. Nobody's stopping. We're all walking.
Watch your back, Dave.
Thank you. Warned me about my back. It was very nice of her. I didn't run into anybody. Okay. Going back down the hill here now. We went up the hill. Yeah. Says NYPD right on. Okay. So the news isn't getting out, as I suspected. Joined the protest. They're now leading the march.
No, it's true. No, it's true.
It's getting strung out.
Thank you.
Occupy Wall Street. 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 Occupy Wall Street.
It's a good looking bunch here.
You have an estimate on numbers? I can't quite get it.
I think a lot of people ended up joining us sort of late.
That's what it looked like. We got picked up a bunch.
I would guess around 400 or 500 somewhere.
Okay.
I'm not sure. I'm a bad guy.
Yeah, I know. All my
60,000.
Yeah. Really not sure how many. I know there was at least 100 people in the park, and we've definitely picked up people on the way. On the way, so we shall see. They say this is digital heaven out here. More cameras than I've seen in a long time in one spot. We have all the media as well as the passerbys taking pictures. Police are leaving us behind. The granny's probably a little hard of hearing. Did not hear the whistles. Rocking it on down the bridge. They're moving. Making me look weak and wimpy. We have a report that one side of the Brooklyn Bridge is blocked.
What?
I have a report that one side of the Brooklyn Bridge is blocked. So that could be interesting. Oh, finally, finally, the back of the march is starting to approach. I see the bridge on the bridge. Ah, right. Catching up, catching up. Starting to look more like it. Rocking and rolling. All right, let's go.
Well, now he's off already. We'll be arrested before we go.
I just got a report. It's blocked. That's what I got a report. The other end is blocked. I just got it over to my connection here. Just saying.
There's hundreds of civilians.
I can't confirm it.
Right.
Can't
right.
confirm it.
Right.
Just a report.
Back around one German church.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, if the media would actually show it somewhere where the public could see it. Ah, showing his belly. To notice that our police escort disappeared.
Seems rather strange that we're with us so far.
Had the other granny waiting for the rest of the parade. Those ladies couldn't move it. They are impressive. I don't have their stamina.
Help!
Nazi. It's a shame that the press doesn't publish these images. I don't understand why.
This one,
they sure are taking them. You're not going to see them in America. Good a shape as these grannies, let me tell you. Okay, now it is starting to look like they might have it blocked. We'll see. They're certainly blocked off the traffic coming this way over the bridge, coming at us.
Occupy Wall Street!
So things could get interesting at the other side. We'll see. Chopper, chopper in the sky. Tell me, what is fire? pumping out all that exhaust. Supporters driving below on the bridge. Thank you, Catwoman. Okay, it's not blocked. It just looked blocked. They've got the net out, but supposedly it's just to give us a pathway to follow. Oh, we've definitely picked up quite a few people. Here we are, gentlemen and ladies, in the front lines. Well, that's the front line. This is called digital bumpers. It's okay, brother. this narrow passage is squeezing us into a thin line. After this march, considering the number of photographs being taken, you ought to be able to find some stuff online. At least still photos. And the first drops start to hit the ground. Hopefully not my camera too much. Decided I'm going to get a kid's umbrella or something and duct tape it to my monopod for the next time it rains. Surprise.
Thank you. as they're coming up to a destination, I think. Well, there are definitely some occupiers there. I've become an occupier stand. Choppy. At the moment, we seem to have a decent signal, but we shall see. Here's the bridge. Well, back in the parade. Gotta catch my breath here. We see the rest of the march show up. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Catwoman.
No.
Looks like pretty much it. We arrived in Cadman Square in Brooklyn. Thank you.
celebration.
Celebration.
A peaceful celebration.
A peaceful celebration.
So in about 10 minutes.
We're going to meet
for General Assembly.
For General Assembly.
I would also like to say. Or thank. NYPD. For the escort.
We know.
That you have not.
Had a contract.
Since August. So we say.
To you.
That you also.
Need to fight.
Because you.
Are part.
Of the 99.
Percent.
All day, all week.
Occupy Wall Street.
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 All day, all week.
Yes, we are safely in Cadman Plaza. Safely and noisily. And I have to say it can't be more. Maybe a little over 100. Seems like we may have lost some after we got off the bus, but I don't know. But it's a happy crowd with a lot of spirit.
Two.
Okay, guys, I'm going to do a quick save.